Keegan, what the hell are you ignoring me for? You know, I'm just trying to be your friend, and you should take that. I know ginger people don't have many friends, so I'm willing to kind of do that, but not in public or nothing, but, like, over the phone and, like, in private, I'll be your friend. So call me back.